Barlon, the 2017 champion, far side of the court as we're looking down against Pronoy. In the second round of the Indonesian Super 1000 events, 11 and 18. Also difficult playing conditions in Istora Senaya.
Yeah, it was a little bit 8 months, World Championships and onwards, the last 3 wins. Injured, or at least was injured, and probably focusing on the World Championships. And there's so much celebration going on, especially for the men's doubles with...
You know, if you're on an emotional high.
Than what he did yesterday. And, I'm not sure. I'll have to see it.
Action of pace within the rallies, do you?
So, the pace he sort of injects this through the racket, so to speak, together back from the stadium to our hotel, and he said it was just a nail. Small nail that had gone loose, and an easy fix at the mid-game interval. So nothing that should bother him today.
Yeah, that's good news.
Hyderabad.
Wow.
I don't know if he will get on it if he should actually reach the final. I talked to the physio, the boss.
See their chances in the final tomorrow. They both see this, I'm sure, as a big opportunity.
I think all 4 in the semifinals saw it as a big, big opportunity.
Yeah.
Than we've seen. Thank you.
Oh, it's another cute angle. Good net shot as a follow-up.
Oh!
Goodness. There are two courts in action today, only two matches on court number two. Another 10 semi-finals here on court one. There's no television coverage on court number two, so it's yeah.